Extreme rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs, and you can hold it in your hand. You can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
And he's able to counter.
The spear.
Interceptor, Corey.
Into the turnbuckle.
Great drop kick.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee.
Really just laying it in.
Wow, 450 splash.
He eludes the contact.
Ooh, harsh kick.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
But there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. We'll just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Driven down face first.
Able to avoid there. 110th Street Slam. Interceptor.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
He was elusive there.
Athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Tilt the whirl and the arm drag.
He's heading back to the ring.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it. Zelina Del Sol.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. In triple threat, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
With an uppercut.
But Inseguri.
Answering back.
Oh, clothesline.
Punch lands. What impact off that knee lift.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, and a knockout punch.
Oh, man. Oh, he got him. Is he going to let this in?
And he breaks the hold. Look at that. What a leg sweep.
Long way up in the electric chair.
What a driver. Back in the ring now. And he sends it into the corner.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Series of reversals.
Hooked from behind, picked up and inverted crush.
Chicken wing applied with the half Nelson. Driven down hard.
Clothesline.
He is just reeling from that offense.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
Done yet.
We got part two on the way.
Adjustment. Got a runner. Perched up top. He misses the target.
Short flight by a run.
Ending. This man can't stand anything to survive the pain.
Yeah.
reversal.
He foiled that attempt. Able to elude it.
Wonder why.
And it's cinched in. The STF is cinched in.
And a direct assault has him breathed. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
The arm drag. Setting up again.
Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's at least... Oh, spear!
And the damage continues to get piled on by him.
He's so persistent. Keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright
from the top.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard.
Tilt-a-whirl, arm drag. Boom. Counters that.
Discus, knee strike.
And then
zigzag.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top.
Crash landing.
Big forearm.
He saw it coming.
Here he comes, guys.
Contorted. It doesn't look good.
He's clearly desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great counter. He's one step ahead there. He gets set down to the floor and misses on the springboard.
Great speed on the rolling leg sweep.
Turnbuckles we go.
From the top,
diving double axe handle.
Using his body as a weapon.
Oh, what a spear!
That one has to end this.
From the top, shooting star press. That's gotta be it.
There's two!
Breaks the count. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
It's locked in now.
Oh, got tap out.
Boom.
into the floor.
Great drop kick.
Oh, wow. Lights out. He returns to the ring. Got it scouted.
Punch right in the head.
Ooh, man.
Great speed on the rolling leg sweep.
Going for it all.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
From the top.
Rough landing.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Tilt-a-whirl.
Arm drag. Well scouted reversal there. Caught the leg.
Arm drag takedown.
No! Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, just completely off target there.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. I don't know if the risk is worth it.
Coming back in the ring.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Sweet rolling savate kick. Stunned away. Drop it.
Lariat. He's got the answer for that one. About the arm drag. Roll right into a penny combination. Running interference. Kick lands.
Going for the home run.
A shining wizard to rearrange your face.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Ooh. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
More attacks to the neck area.
No. From way up. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Target in the arm now. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Wow, what a drop kick. Flip. Oh, what a counter. Oh, what a spear. And he's been taking an enormous amount of it. And responds with a counter of their own. He's turning the tables. Cover.
1, 2.
And that is a competitor has been eliminated.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? Leg is trapped. There it is. STF, the S. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
We got part two on the way.
Another attitude adjustment.
That kind of move makes a statement.
Two.